We're here now and just got our ticket scanned. It means I got my ticket. So we're now here at Mutet. Wow, fantastic. I love the setting. Inside the Mutet we have a food stall where you can have your snacks, some foods, drinks. While waiting for the lighting of the Christmas tree. Fruits, winners. Hello. It's a Ford Prefect 1953 Mutet. Wow. Now we're going to the New Zealand Army Land Rover 109B8 1983. And this car. This truck is GMC seat. It's an old building, but they're made of bricks, brick tiles. Hello. I'm going to take the ride train. My first time to ride in a Mutet train. So we're going cheer on. I'm just standing here and you can hear the train is starting. Please join us. So these are the passengers board of this train going around the Morningside St. Luke's Trail. Everybody's taking videos and pictures. Yeah. Wow. Merry Christmas, everyone. Enjoy this video.
Oh, how much something you took?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing.
You can get it, just hold it.
All right, thank you.
This is a ticket, but I don't have to pay. It's an adult souvenir. And we're passing St. Luke's, oh no, Western Spring Lake. We are passing the Western Spring Lake in Auckland. Hi guys, please like and share and subscribe to my channel, Ses Cruz Kiwi Pinoy of New Zealand. I wish everyone to have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2022, I should say. I think everyone is enjoying the rides. The train is starting back again and we're heading to the Auckland Zoo area at this time. We're getting ready. Oh, the train is going back. What happened? Nice experience to ride in the Muta train. We're just going around. And then after this, we're gonna witness the Christmas lighting of the Christmas tree. at this kind of event, you will notice that the car parking is very full. So many guests are going to this kind of event, the Christmas lighting at Bhutan. Back to motor. I'm sorry, I call it a train, but it's a tram.
We're now arriving back at Motet. Please exit on the right hand side.
Right hand side. Alright, we're back.
This way.
Back to Motet.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. Wait, wait.
Everybody enjoy the tram ride at Mutet. Yeah, have a look. You see this Christmas lighting house. Oh, sorry. It's all right. And hello guys, I hope you're enjoying my video today. Tonight, it's a bit nice because it's already past 8 o'clock in Auckland, New Zealand, and we're witnessing the Mutet Christmas lighting in Auckland, New Zealand. Thank you for watching. Oh, this is the making of Christmas lollies or Christmas candies. There you are. Get your Christmas lollies, candy. Christmas lollies that man doing a while ago. Hi guys, thank you for joining me watching this video and the Christmas lights at Mutat, Auckland, New Zealand. Thank you for watching and please like and share and subscribe to Ses Cruz Kiwi Pinoy of Auckland, New Zealand. Ses Cruz Kiwi Pinoy of New Zealand. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.